I think we have to Blood Moon first. I know we're not going to get to use the Glen. I don't have a basic island. I'm just saying we have to use the bridge and the Blood Moon. Yes, he can still move the plating. He only has two threats, though. I'm saying he has to swing with Spellskite or Overseer. We have to do both of these effects in order to win the game. Well, we can't afford to block with Sower, so let's go ahead and get that 2 damage in. Maybe we wait. What? Oh, wait on bridge till he puts a counter on the Spellskite? Clever. With the Overseer? Very clever. So just start with Moon? We have to do both. We have to cut him off the Glimmer Void, right? Otherwise, he can just easily move the plating. I mean, he'll draw more threats, though. We could also sit back on the Glen counter. Do you guys want to just wait till he starts putting counters on the Spellskite? And then the plating, the bridge becomes a lot more powerful. We can hang back. We can hang back on the Glen. I mean, if he draws another plating, we'll feel really stupid. We need to get the Moon out of our hand. Yeah, that's true. If our plan is to bridge, we gotta get this down. He may go for it here, and we have our Archmage blocks. So we turn off the Glimmer Void. It also turns off our Mutavault, but he also runs Manlands. If he stock Affinity, he's going to have, of course, the playset. Playsets of Nexi. Nexuses? Nexi? Inkmoth Nexi. Nexuses. The Nexus. He has a he has 4 Inkmoth Nexus, and he has 4 Blinkmoth. It is Nexi? I thought so. Spirit Guide? Oh, snap. Alright. Springleaf. Are we gonna pull this out? Because that would be awesome. I would love for us to win this somehow. Okay, so we can block this with either the Master or we can trade half an Archmage for it. I think I'm supposed to trade half an Archmage. Pretty sure I trade half an Archmage for that. I mean, you can block with the Master, but we'd lose it. He's trying some interesting changes in his affinity list. I'm going to trade half a Glen for this Overseer. We may not have to bridge after all, team. Why do you like Master? It's a liability. You think we should have traded it there? His comments are hilarious. So if we do this, are we dead? I can still block with Master like we were talking about. The problem with this play is the Spellskite, plating on Spellskite. Dark Drew says Master double block on Skite. Dark Drew says you gotta keep the Glen back. Another Overseer. Edwin, go ahead and link it, man. So we're dead here, right? Since he drew a creature to activate Springleaf, we should be dead here. It's fine, it was a mistake. Because if he drew any creature, he could tap the Springleaf or any, you know. We made a mistake. It's okay. So just move it to plating and we're dead. The Spellskite was the thing that unfortunately made the bridge not so good. I usually don't use bridge, obviously, against affinity. Okay, so moons are okay, but they're not great. Do you want to cut some? Explosive, Staticaster. Try the Thaumaturgist. Needle. Recall, Vandal Blast. Things that aren't great against affinity. I think this is too cute. This is too slow. Archmage is at least a cut by one. Fencer's interesting. Dark Druid says bridge worked. You can double block Skype. I'm not sure about bridge. Jury's out on bridge. Sora says if you drop the bridge, Master goes to 4 traits for Spellskite. Oh, true, we would have had one more power toughness for your Master. No, Vendilia Cleek is not for this matchup for sure. I think Vapor Snag's only so good in the matchup. I'm not too impressed with this. So you guys think I'm supposed to keep the bridges in? What's a Bloatus? Josh, I don't think it's Vendilion Cleek. Seems fine. I don't think I want the playset of moon, but I might want a tutorable moon. Right, let's see if the Thaumaturgist or whatever works as we want it to. Blood says run collar. Alright, this is a mulligan. That's a mulligan. $23 land. I mean, as long as you get all the crappy luck in the practice room, that's good. Mulligan again. Let's get a good 5. That is not a good 5. We're on the play, too, not the draw. Oh, boy. Ewan, what's up with that, dude? What are you doing? Why are you hosting me? What are you doing? I see your list, man. Don't do that again. Yes, I'm looking at your list, but don't do that again. This looks spicy. Worships. Dragonlord Ojitai and Sigarda. Yeah. I don't like when people false host. That's not cool. But you know better than that. Alright, so keep. Bottom. Whew. There are very few things you guys can do that make me upset. That's one of the very few things. So don't do that. That's not the best way to get my attention, Ewan. Alright, let's see what this opener is. I'm just not sure about bridge in the matchup, guys. Like, affinity has a lot of ways to sneak around it. It's a pretty good start. No. I need the notifications for that Iron Blood. What are you talking about? It's not my job. No, those are very important. I'm part of a team. I'm part of a stream team. Hosting is something that constantly happens. You know? Members are always hosting each other. What are you talking about? It's my job. I don't understand you guys today. Jeez. That makes zero sense. That makes zero sense, Iron Blood. Those are important notifications. It lets me, like, thank people who host the stream. Alright, thought Cecil will take the Adept. Yes, that's true, Iron Blood, and that's why I discourage it, because it is a nice tool. He grabbed the bridge, okay. That's why I discourage it. Because it should be used the way it's meant to be used, Blood. You're making zero sense, dude. You're making zero sense. Pretty toast here. Yeah, we could have won game one if I had made some mistakes. That's okay. Mulligan to five. Mull to five. Thought seizes the bridge away. Runs away with the game with an overseer. Sounds about right. Okay, so we have another Silver Gill we can cast. And then what? We Violin Harbinger. I mean, I think we have to do it now, right? Bounce Overseer, try to stem the bleeding. All right, let's see if this happens again. Oh, here we go. Try to stem the bleeding. Bounce the Overseer. Now, everybody else in the room understands. I just, Ewan and Iron Blood, I have no idea what you're talking about. Like, you literally just probably don't understand why the notification is A, important, and B, what it's used for. It only stems the bleeding, though. It doesn't stop the issue. He's gotten two activations. If it was only the first activation, there's things we could do, but since the second activation, we'll have to find something. I think it's too specific. If there's another wizard we want to run, it's probably the one that bounces everything. The wizard that bounces the whole table. Like, you have to do something really bad, like trade two on a Memnite. Oh, boy. Top deck bridge. Here it comes. I hope so. Yeah, I mean, top deck bridge. That would do it. Oh, you know what? We can Trinket Mage for explosives. We're actually okay. Well, explosives on zero only does so much. Explosives on two takes out Overseer. But also takes out my Harbinger. We do have explosives in right now, Kami, but... So I can either vial in the Trinket Mage for explosives, and then we cast explosives on one or zero. Explosives on zero only does so much. Explosives on one takes out the pest and the drum. Explosives on two isn't fast enough. Iron Blood, I still don't understand. I'm still confused. The purpose of hosting is that you're sending viewers to another